The Help lived up to the hype.
The Help, Brunson Green and Chris Columbus, and Michael Barnathan, producers.
The movie shot right here in Mississippi clinched four big Oscar nominations this morning, including Best Picture. 16 WAPT's Megan West found out even some local extras are celebrating.
It is Nate and Murphy with your showbiz top five.
The voices of Nate and Murphy may be pretty recognizable to loyal listeners of Y101, but to see them in The Help, you really have to know where to look. Those are their hands to the right behind Emma Stone's Skeeter in the Mayflower restaurant downtown.
We got rushed to hair and makeup and wardrobe, had to shave this, he had to shave his sideburns, and then next thing you know, we were on set for, 10, 11 hours. This is basically the scene. It's us doing this with a drink.
Our hearts kind of sank. I won't lie, but we kind of got over that initial disappointment, and it's, those are still our hands, so that's more than a lot of people get in a movie.
Dozens of locals turned out to be extras in The Help scenes in Fondren and downtown. On set, the producer told us it was important for them to shoot a film about Mississippi in Mississippi. And now, it's an Oscar-nominated film. The Help received four big Oscar nods. Viola Davis for Best Actress. Octavia Spencer and Jessica Chastain are both nominated in the Best Supporting Actress category. And the film is one of nine movies nominated as the year's Best Picture. The accolades come as no surprise to a couple of the movie's smallest stars.
And I think there are a lot of people in Mississippi that can relate to the times that this book goes back to.
Now, a win for The Help would be big, not just for the Fondren neighborhood where so much of the movie was filmed, but for Mississippi. No movie shot here has ever won Best Picture. The Help would be the first. Reporting in Jackson, Megan West, 16 WAPT News.
Well, here's another interesting tidbit. The last film shot in Mississippi to get a Best Picture nomination was Mississippi Burning. Back in 1988, it lost to Rain Man. You can see more behind-the-scenes pictures from The Help on location in Mississippi right now on WAPT.com. And remember to watch the Academy Awards live right here on 16 WAPT on February 26th.